1.
Make a sim. Save the household. In
Sims 4 Studio!
Content management, my library. Select a sim. Right click. Export sim info. Game file cruiser. Locate sim preset. Select all. Add to current package. Save in your mods folder.
2.
Batch import. Import your export. Sim info. Copy instance. Pick a preset. Locate sim info file. Paste. Paste on all those you wish for it to affect. Done.
For more Pixie tips, don't forget to subscribe.